April 2021 market trends, deep dive into Gresham. But first, interest rates remain in the low threes, so still a very desirable rate for homebuyers, giving them tons of purchasing power. And now to Gresham. Gresham's median sold price increased 11% between April 2019 and April 2020, and increased 14% between April 2020 and April 2021. You can see via the red line, April days on market has been at or below 10 days for the past 3 years. You can see by the relatively flat white line that the number of homes sold appears to be consistent for April over the past 3 years. And lastly, Gresham has a demand of 95 homes and a supply of 55 homes, which equals 0.58 months of housing inventory. Definite need for some more inventory in Gresham. I hope you found this information helpful. I've included a link below for more details and analysis at my website, homemadeportland.com. Have a great day, and I'll see you next month.